Shut up. Nope.
But...
what do you want me to do?
It's happening.
We chant that.
What oi tell?
Anag Raven.
What oi big?
Anag Raven.
What oi tell?
Hey guys. Oh shit. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
All
right, it's mine.
Yeah, damn it.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, I told them I had to be out by like 2, and they said as long as I had all the Hitachis unloaded, and I was like, shit, I'll be out of there early. That's no problem. But they were the 60-inchers, which aren't like heavy, but they're awkward.
Oh my God, just give me the fucking book.
Oh, right. Sorry. Yeah, the guy told me
to shut up.
Did he tell you to shut up?
Okay, sorry. Hey, Janet.
Noir boy tell, anag raven.
Poor boy evig, anag raven.
Noir boy tell, anag raven. Poor boy evig, anag raven.
Noir nems and it's poor things.
God damn it.
Nostre nu, oi, ikamatag, nilif, me. Who let ana sujai? You bretu ina morfsite. I call ye forth, Lucifer, archfiend of the beastly netherworld, beholden to the power of my satanic name, Marduk.
I call ye forth, Mephistopheles, prince of perdition, compelled by the force of my dark name, Zagorim.
I call ye forth, Diabolus, our fallen angel of pain. Obligated by the doom of my true name, Aranuna!
I call ye forth the devil with my name, Greg.
Oh, come on!
I didn't know we were doing names.
Nostre nu oi kramatar. Nilif mi hu let ana sujai. Yo gretu ina morf sitteg. Nidlo oi. Nilif mi hu let ana sujai.
Steve?
Yo gretu ina morf sitteg. En lo oi. For
Steve.
Get ready! At last our dark master is coming!
For
Marmaduke, whatever, I really think. I think that.
Oi, Evol Os Regnat, on Eru.
He's here to destroy it all!
Destroy it all! It is the great reckoning! With the power of this book of darkness, we summon thee!
Oh, Jesus.
Jesus Christ.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. أخ خالد؟
تفضل.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله.
أنا أدرك ثواني بس.
تفضل.
الحرمة هي اللي مسؤولة عن هالأمور.
إيه. البيت بدون حرمة ما يسوى شيء.
من شهر تعبت. ما قامت لا ترقد ولا تاكل ولا تكلم أحد. منعزلة بروحها. ولما استلبست استوت وايد عنيفة. قامت وايد تتلاعب. أنا متأكد أنك تقدر تساعدها وتطلعها من اللي فيه.
إيه نعم، بس الأول أشوف نوع الجن اللي فيها وبقدرة قادر إن شاء الله بتشفى. شوف طال عمرك، أنا العادة آخذ من الناس 15,000 درهم، بما أنك أنت ريالة قد حالك وواضح ودين، بآخذ منك بس 10,000.
ما عندي مشكلة، أهم شيء تتعالج.
زين، يلا توكل. طب.
لا لحظة.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. بسم الله. أخ خالد، ممكن حصل عندك شوية بخور؟ سلام سلام لا الحمد لله الجني طلع منها خالد هذا ماي مقراي عليه تسقيها في اليوم 7 مرات لا تحدي كل شيء تمام الحمد لله شوي بترتاح
ساعدني أرجوك أنا ما فيني شيء دخيلك لا تروح
سامحيني
دخيلك
سامحيني ما
أقدر بتروح خالد
روحي
عند ابني دخيلك أنت واضح خالد مجنون بدأ يلومني بعد ما توفى ولدنا دخيلك لا تروح تخليني
خالد الحمد لله هالمرة جت سليمة بس اللي اشوف ان حرمتك جسمها تعبان وانصحك انك توديها المستشفى
ترى هي بعدها مستلبسة ظهرنا علاجك ما نفع عموما مشكور شكلها المشكلة أكبر عنك عندك عيال؟
بنت
تحبها؟
طبعا
ليش فتشيتها؟
تعض السجين.
انت ليش تفتشها؟
عض السجين. انت لا تلومها.
شو معلومها؟ ليش تطلعها؟
كل واحد يبيع ورده. انا عارف، انا عارف.
ولد.
حتى الولد ضاع، لا تلومها هي ما
كان عندنا ولد. كوم. تعالي. Thank you.
قومي بسرعة، قومي بسرعة وياي، قومي ما نظل الإسعاف.
تعجبني يا شيخ، بني آدم وعندك الغريزة، تعرف الغلط وتسويه، تعرف الحلال والحرام وتكمل الحرام. الله أكرمكم علينا لكنكم ما تستاهلون.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
لا تخاف، ما راح يأثر فيني، أنا بعد أخاف ربي. خبرني يا شيخ، متى وقفت تخاف ربك؟ قررت تبيع كلماته؟
ما استوعبت يا أبو إيمان؟ شفت؟ ضعف إيمانك من وصلك؟
لا
مكرك من وصلك؟ أنت تعرف مثل ما أنا أعرف، كما تدين وتدان، وأن الله هو الحق.
سامحني أرجوك، سامحني إلا بنتي.
يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون.
إيمان بنتي،
daughters of virtue, gather once more to praise our Heavenly Father. But not before we dig into Janet's delicious oatmeal raisin cookies.
Well, I confess, I am just here for the food. After the day I've had, I ran into Gertie again.
Can you believe the solo she did?
It was like she was channeling Madonna at Priest Knoll.
She was a daughter once.
Gertie? We weren't her cup of tea.
Well, she's more of a soda pop person.
Oh, that's her loss.
This is rotten.
I beg your pardon?
Alice, you should be more careful what you serve to your guests. We could get sick. I pray you're more attentive to what you feed your family. Daughters, join hands. We thank you, Lord, for everyone gathered here, that you know each of us by name, and you've called us to walk with you. We give praise.
Thank you, Lord, for my husband's raise at work and for Sam's good marks in school.
Thank you, Father, for giving my family strength. It's been a difficult year with the loss of our precious Megan. Watch over her.
Thank you, Father. You're an awesome God. I...
Rhonda. Honey, what is it?
It's Luther. I think he's having an affair.
Are you sure?
I know it. He doesn't kiss me anymore. He doesn't touch me. Sometimes I can smell her on his shirt.
Are you okay?
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just clumsy at times.
We're very sorry, Rhonda. Our ever-loving and righteous Lord, give Rhonda strength to withstand the devil's assaults in her marriage. Do not lead the good astray, but punish those who stray willfully until they cry out their disgrace.
Where's my baby?
Have a seat, Alice.
Where's Cora?
Please sit.
Cora is safe. You needn't worry.
I don't understand. What's going on?
This is hard to say, Alice, but we're worried about you. You've been acting different lately.
Hold up here alone with the kids? Well, Walter's away on some business trip?
I see a woman who's separated from him. Do you even confess your sins anymore?
I do.
I don't believe you. No one here does.
Why don't you confess now, Alice?
That's a good idea. We fear the consequence of unconfessed sin.
Will you bring Cora to me if I do? Please?
Of course.
I confess to you, Lord. I neglect my husband. I resent the times he leaves me here alone. I carry anger in my heart. Every day I am left alone with these kids. To care for them on my own, when I never wanted them.
I'm a terrible mother. I just wanted to please Walter and be a good wife. I gave up everything, but they're all I have now.
Alice, what are you hiding?
I hide nothing. Bring me my child.
I found that in Luther's pocket. Walter gave it to you last year. You were so proud.
What do you have to say for yourself?
I didn't mean to. You didn't mean to.
The prayer of repentance. Read it.
Have mercy on me, God. In your abundant compassion, blot out my offense. Wash away all my guilt. From my sin, cleanse me. For I know my offense. My sin is always before me. I have done evil in your sight. It fell out of my hand.
We must pray for her. Now. In the name of Jesus, we pray that Alice come to know the truth and be saved from destruction.
We call upon you. Please deliver Alice. And in the name of Jesus, she shall honor and glorify you.
Deliver Alice from the pit and corruption of her sin. Pull her from the snare of the enemy. Get out, demon!
What?
I see you. Its monstrous eyes stare back at me. I tell you all, she is possessed.
You're speaking nonsense, Betty.
Daughters, take strength from the Lord and the power of his might. Hold her still. Do it!
Biddy, please, don't! Please!
In Jesus' name, come forth and face God.
Please don't do this to me.
I can see its tongue slither when you speak. We must save you, Alice. Your belt. Evil must reveal itself in order to face God's might. And to do so, it must be threatened. Do it, Rhonda. God commands you. In his name, do it!
Taking Rhonda's husband.
You ruined my life, Alice. Luther and I, we've been together since junior high. Why are you trying to take it from me? Why? You think you're prettier than I am? He used you up but came home to me. That bad feeling in the pit of your stomach, those are the devils eating away all the good in you. There's a cost for what you've done. But you weren't even good. Why, Alice?
Because I could. I needed something to pass the time.
Stop it! Have you all lost your minds?
You betrayed God with your hands.
I cannot believe that I let you talk me into this.
It was not supposed to go this far. You all need to get out of here. Get Cora. I will handle them. Cora?
Tom sera là?
Tom? C'est lequel?
Mais le mec trop canon de l'autre soir! Attends, regarde!
Ah ouais, beau gosse. Putain, tu crois qu'il a une grosse bite? Moi, un mec comme ça, j'avale
tout. Dis, Audrey, tu peux pas faire un peu plus attention à la route, s'il te plaît?
Oh, elle va pas râler, la gamine! Déjà qu'on est bien sympa de faire un détour pour la déposer chez sa grand-mère.
Ouais, ça va, Ju, faut pas le prendre comme ça. Vas-y, tu veux pas choper les sandwichs dans le coffre?
Oui, pardon.
Non mais sérieux, le Tom, il est canon.
Yes, à fond. En plus, tu sais quoi? Pareil que le mec, il est grave obsédé du cul.
Genre?
Bah genre qu'il aime te la mettre dans le cul.
De plus en plus bandant, le mec. Mais attends, d'où tu sais ça, toi?
Tu le dis pas, hein? C'est Amandine.
D'office. Je connais pas un mec qui lui est pas passé dessus à cette biatch.
Putain, tu peux bien parler, toi.
Hé, attention!
Thank you.
c'est toi.
Viens, suis-moi.
Mais Sarah, attends-moi. Sarah, qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? C'est quoi cet endroit?
Viens, on va tout expliquer. Détends-toi, Juliette.
Je comprends pas. Et l'accident, vous n'avez rien?
Tu sais, je voulais pas être méchante avec toi. On voulait juste te mettre à l'aise.
Mais qu'est-ce que vous faites?
Laisse-toi faire.
Arrête. Arrêtez.
T'es contente? C'est pour toi que je l'ai fait. Tu as vu? J'ai fait tout ce que tu voulais. Tu ne dois pas t'inquiéter. Je serai toujours là pour te protéger.
call upon me in the day of trouble. I will deliver thee. I will deliver thee, and thou shalt go for me. And he unleashes his wrath upon the wicked. For the Lord's sake, hold the right hand to me. He will not fail me. He will strengthen me. Fear not, I am with thee.